Hi, my name is Heather Ford, and I am a traffic attorney out of New Orleans, also known as the traffic ticket lady. And today I want to talk a little bit about traffic court in First Parish and Jefferson Parish, about how things work, where do you go. Before I get started, if you ever have a question about traffic tickets or suspended license, you can shoot me a text at 504-233-8529. Or you can go to trafficticketlady.com. So if you have a ticket in Jefferson Parish, do be aware that there are two courts. There's the Eastbank Court in Metairie and the Westbank Court in Gretna. So today we're gonna talk about the Metairie Court that's located at 924 David Drive. The nice thing is they do have a parking lot. Definitely, unlike some other courts where it can be a little bit harder, are more expensive, is free. Usually they don't let you take your cell phone in, so that's something to be on the thing look out for, particularly like if you're getting dropped off or it's hard for you to walk in and people find out the hard way. They get all the way to security and have taken everything off, and then they got to go return their phone. So if you have a ticket in Metairie's traffic court, also known as First Parish, it is a two-appearance system, usually to, quote-unquote, fight the ticket if you want to get it reduced to a non-moving or seek a dismissal. So there is a date on the bottom of your ticket. It's usually going to be an appear-by date in which you can come in and set the ticket, particularly for tickets that are set in Division T. So for the most part, in First Parish, you have Division A cases, B cases, and T. T are traffic cases. The vast majority of cases involving like traffic ticket where you're going to get a citation will be in Division T. But on occasion, it does happen that they end up in morning court. So if it says 9 a.m., you know, that's the day you need to show up at that time and place. If you have a ticket at the bottom that says you court around like 4 p.m., then there's a possibility, it's a strong possibility you have a Division T case. And you can come in anytime that ticket hits the system to set that court date. And so when I say hit the system, that basically means that it has been inputted in the record. That means that they can pull up the ticket by the ticket number, or they can pull it up by your name and date of birth. If they can't do that, then it's a good possibility the ticket hasn't been turned in yet. It's not in the system. But anytime that happens, you can come into the clerk's office and request a court date. Sometimes it's nice to come in before the date listed on the court, otherwise you have to come at night. It's a lot of people and you have to wait. So there usually is the opportunity to come in before then. Anytime they're open, I think they open it at like 8:30, so like 8:30 and 5, and come in to get you a court date before the actual day on the ticket. At that second date or your trial date, that will be your opportunity to talk to the assistant district attorney. And as well, dismissal is always great, that's the ultimate goal. The most important thing about these traffic tickets is to keep them off your driving record. Moving violations, again, can have consequences you can't always conceive of in the form of, increased insurance rate, which is huge for us in Louisiana. But they also can impact, future job prospects. I've had people who wanted to get a company, who were offered a company car, or maybe driving was going to be part of their future duties, and then all of a sudden this traffic ticket or speeding tickets is quite often that they paid from 2 years ago can impact their ability to take advantage of these great opportunities. So at that trial date, that's your opportunity to talk to the assistant district attorney, and if you guys can come to terms, then at that point you would go into the courtroom and then speak with the judge. The judge would set the fine amount and give you some time to make a payment. I find in Jefferson Parish, they give you usually at least, 2 weeks to make that first payment. If for whatever reason you're not able to come to agreement with the, assistant district attorney, then at that point you'd have to go to trial to try to resolve the matter. The trial may or may not happen that day. If the state requests a continuance, usually judges are inclined to give each side one continuance. So that's just something to keep in mind that sometimes people get a little frustrated about because they're unprepared for it, is that, you know, you have to make your appearance to plead not guilty. You have to get an opportunity to come back to court to talk it out with the DA's office. And if you can't come to agreement, then there's trial. But usually somebody's not going to be ready to go that day. And the court is going to be inclined to at least give you a chance to come back and try to work it out. So, I mean, that's kind of the way things work. That if you want to fight a ticket in Metairie, in Jefferson Parish, is pretty straightforward. The nice thing is they have free parking and it's fairly plentiful. And so that's really nice compared to some of the other courts. Again, my name is Heather Ford, traffic attorney out of New Orleans, also known as the traffic ticket lady. I'm always happy to give you my thoughts about a traffic ticket or suspended license. Shoot me a text, 504-233-8529, or you can go to trafficticketlady.com. Thank you and have a great day.